Hello everyone. The 1985 general elections. Rajiv Gandhi, on assuming the post of Prime Minister in October 1984, recommended early elections. General elections were to be held in January 1985. Instead, they were held in December 1984. The Congress I won an overwhelming majority, securing more than 400 seats. The largest ever majority in independent India's Lok Sabha election history till then. The mandate was partly the result of a sympathy wave and largely from a desire to keep extremism and separatism down. Rajiv Gandhi, who now assumed the post of Prime Minister, was also the youngest person to do so in India. The March 1985 elections to assemblies in 11 states brought the Congress I to power in 8 of them. Like, share and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you. Bye.